B.A. Balick here with a special video. 1 year ago this week, I published my debut novel. It was a tough year with COVID-19 and trying to break into a new industry, but I met so many kind, supportive people along the way, and it's been an irreplaceable journey. From the bottom of my heart, thank you, thank you, thank you. So what is Someone's Story? It's about a teenager. He's in a new city trying to get a fresh start. He finds a group of weirdos and they bond over their messy home lives. He has a strange relationship with Blonde Rose Coffee and is going through counseling to deal with issues around his past. He's into girls, maybe even a little into guys. The book has themes of mental health, friendship, loss, meditation, advice, pop culture. I also have a unique writing style in that I attended film school and I write with screenplay-style dialogue. Another thing I did that was unique is that I wrote the whole thing from a weird first-person perspective. My pitch is to usually just go look at the reviews. Here is Rebecca Ryan via Readzy. B.A. Balick has truly created a masterpiece that deserves worldwide recognition, awards, and so much more. Fast forward half a year and recognition has been coming in. Just recently, we were named Reader's Views Young Adult Book of the Year. Wow. Another me thing. Part of my writing process is to create music. It helps me tap into emotion. Someone's Story has 4 songs on my YouTube channel. 3 are originals and 1 is a cover of Bon Jovi's Living on a Prayer. The beauty is all 4 songs match to moments in the book. What's next? Someone's Story was always just a warm-up. I had a bigger idea in the back of my mind the whole time. Pulse is a dystopian sci-fi horror about a creature getting loose at a music festival in the year 2040. Think X-Files and Black Mirror combined. I am putting the finishing touches on it right now. Some early reviews are coming in and the novel is being praised for its use of horror, world-building, and thriller-like plot. Can't wait to release this. If you want to do anything to help, get on social media. Comment, like, and share with the content I put up. We are stronger together. I am into books, music, and movies. Send me cool things in the comments to the videos. Tag me on Instagram and Twitter. It's been an amazing journey. 1 year down. Let's see what year 2 has in store.